these scrapwood carts are honestly pretty simple, but I thought they were clever. So I'm really happy about this scrapwood cart, and I'm going to let you finish. But Jackman has the best merch of all time. So the Jackman Works 2021 calendar is available for a limited time. It includes photos of projects from throughout this year. Some of the photos you've seen on social media, but some of them are brand new. And I have the 1,000-piece Jackman Works puzzle, which is a jigsaw puzzle of a photo from the wood shavings back when I made the 1,000 pencils out of pallet wood. And I promise it's not just a box full of wood shavings, although that would be hilarious. Plus, plans are available for this scrapwood cart if you want to build it for yourself. This is all available at the links down below, or just go to jackmanworks.com/shop. All right, let's hear about these carts. So these scrapwood carts are honestly pretty simple, but I thought they were clever enough to share. You have different length material storage in the front and then panel storage on the back. Anything up to like just under a half a sheet of plywood will fit in there. And once you spin these carts around, this angle just happens to match the angle of the roof. So it's taking up zero square footage because this space back here, I can't really use for anything else anyway. And then maybe the best thing is that this pile right here is the entirety of the scrap wood generated for making two of these carts. And that's great because that's very little scrap to throw away, but also that means I don't need to make another one of these carts to hold the scrap from making these two carts. That's all I have to say about that. There's definitely gonna be more videos on the shop interspersed with my regular content like this. I still have to show you the remodeling of the barn shop and the garage shop and lots of other shop projects coming up, so keep an eye out for those.